how to make an incredible old fashioned at home without any pro bar tools. First, we're gonna grab a low ball and do 1 teaspoon of sugar. We're then gonna do 2 dashes of bitters and mix it up. Now we're gonna grab a shot glass and do 1 shot glass full of bourbon, add ice, and stir it up until it's nice, chilled, and diluted to incorporate that sugar. We're then going to express 1 orange peel over the top and put it right in our glass, and that